Students, yesterday, history, unit 5, social and religious reform movement in the 19th century. Yesterday I took Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Swami Dayananda Saraswati, ఈశ్వర చంద్ర విద్యాసాగర్. టుడే రామకృష్ణ పరమహంస వాస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్రిస్ట్ అట్ దక్షిణేశ్వర్ నియర్ కోల్కతా. హి వాస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద priest at Dakshineshwar near Kolkata. He emphasized on the singing bhajans. All the people singing bhajans only we can attain the spiritual knowledge, he taught it. He was one of the ardent worshipper of goddess Kali. Mother goddess, no doubt. He said, Jiva is Shiva, and service to poor is to attain the God. Those who are service to poor, that people were attained to the God, he said that. Ramakrishna Mission. Ramakrishna Mission's primary achievement was Ramakrishna Mission gathered all the educated youth, and for the rational orientation of the religion, they are dissatisfied with the rational orientation of the religions. After the death of Ramakrishna in 1886, all the religious community joined together and spread the Ramakrishna's ideas all over the world. Not only India, but also abroad. The follower of Ramakrishna was Swami Vivekananda. He was the follower of Ramakrishna. Vivekananda was the founder of the Ramakrishna Mission. Ramakrishna Mission was started by Vivekananda. He was actively involved in the education, to spread education all over the India, all over India, and the healthcare, look after the healthcare of the people, and calamities. If the youths were joined together, and if any disasters occurs anywhere in our country or abroad, all the youths joined together and set right that particular calamities. Note, Swami Vivekananda. Narendranath Datta, popularly known as Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was one of the disciple means follower of the Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. His message to all over the world. Ramakrishna's message is spread. Swami Vivekananda spread all over the world the message of Ramakrishna. The people accepted the Ramakrishna's message in India, not only India and also abroad also. People also accepted the Ramakrishna's message. He, Swami Vivekananda, insisted the humanity. And he also developed the Hindu society want to establish by the Swami Vivekananda. In 1893, the World Conference was conducted at Chicago. World Conference was conducted. In that conference, he presided over the conference, and all the people accepted his speech. He was one of the orator. Swami Vivekananda was one of the orator. He wanted to Swami Vivekananda uplift the lower caste people. Lower caste people want to uplift. In the lower caste people were provided a lot of facilities during the time of Swami Vivekananda through the youngsters. During the time of Swami Vivekananda, Western education were imparted to all the people. Western education were imparted. Swami Vivekananda participated the national movement in our country, in India. Particularly, Swadeshi movement was participated by Swami Vivekananda. Swadeshi means one's own country. One's own country known as Swadeshi. One's own country. Known as Swadeshi. And also, in the national movement, Swami Vivekananda participated in the partition of Bengal. He participated during the time of national movement. Noted. Next, Theosophical movement. Theosophical movement was founded by Madam H.P. Blavatsky. H.P. Blavatsky and Colonel H.S. Alcott. Were the founder of the Theosophical Society, Theosophical Movement. The Theosophical Movement was founded in USA in 1875. It was founded in USA. Later, this Theosophical Movement was shifted to Adyar in Chennai. This Theosophical Movement was shifted to Adyar in Chennai in 1886. It was shifted to Chennai. The Theosophical Movement established the Hindu classics, the study of Hindu classics, Upanishads and Bhagavad Gita. These are all studies were provided to all the people. Hindu classics, Upanishads and Bhagavad Gita were imparted to all the people during the time of Theosophical Society. During the time of Theosophical Movement, the revival of Buddhism, revival means grow again, of Buddhism were established during that time. Contribution of Annie Besant. Annie Besant was the president after the death of Alcott, H.S. Alcott. After the death of H.S. Alcott, Annie Besant was the president of India. She was participated in the Indian National Movement, particularly Home Rule Movement was started by Annie Besant. Home Rule League or Home Rule Movement. Home Rule League was started by Annie Besant during that time. It was formed the lines of the higher land. But Annie Besant was an Irish lady. Annie Besant was one of the Irish lady. She followed the forms of lines of Ireland. Was insisted in the Home Rule League or Home Rule movement during that time. They followed the lines of Ireland. She wrote a number of newspapers. One of the newspaper was New India. The New India, she spread political aspects all over the country. And also Commonweal. Commonweal was one of the newspaper. New India and Commonweal were the newspaper of the Annie Besant. Spread all over the country to uplift our society, Hindu society. And also Indian National Movement. Regarding Indian National Movement, she wrote a newspaper, New India and Commonweal. Noted. Anti-caste. Anti means against caste. First one, Jyotiba Govind Rao Phule. Jyotiba Govind Rao Phule was born in 1827 in Maharashtra. In Maharashtra, Jyotiba Govind Rao Phule participated in the non-Brahmin movement. He established the non-Brahmin movement. The Brahmins were dominated the other caste, no. So, Jyotiba Phule support goes to non-Brahmin movement during that time. He wanted to uplift the non-Brahmins in our society. Jyotiba Phule was started first school for untouchables in 1852 at Pune. Untouchables. The scheduled caste and scheduled tribe people. She started a school for untouchables in 1852 at Pune. Jyotiba Phule launched Satya Shadak Samaj. Satya Shadak Samaj in 1870. In this Satya Shadak Samaj, the social service were established during that time by Jyotiba Phule. Jyotiba Phule supported, he wanted to eradicate child marriage and advocate widow remarriage, encourage widow remarriage. He wanted to eradicate child marriage and advocate, encourage widow remarriage during that time. The Jyotiba Phule's wife, Savitribai Phule, uplift the depressed classes during that time. Depressed classes. Though both Jyotiba Phule and Savitribai Phule joined together and uplift the depressed classes during that time. And women also given importance. The uplift of the women during that time of Jyotiba Phule. Jyotiba Phule started orphanages. For widows, orphanages, she constructed an orphanage for the, particularly the widows. Home for widows. He wrote a number of books. One of the books was Gulamgiri. Gulamgiri means slavery. Against the slavery, he wrote a book named Gulamgiri. And explained more and more favor for the depressed classes and also Indian poor people. Noted. Students, recall now, listen here now. Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, he was one of the priests at Dakshineshwar near Kolkata. He emphasized the singing bhajan through the singing bhajans, attained the spiritual knowledge. He was ardent worshipper of goddess Kali. He said, Jiva is Shiva, and service to the poor is the serve to the God. If the people serve to the service to poor, he is attained to the God, he noted. Ramakrishna Mission, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, the primary achievement of the Ramakrishna Paramahamsa was, he gathered the educated youth and the rational orientation of the religions and he wanted to establish the poor people during that time, like against the religion. After the death of Ramakrishna in 1886, the religious community joined together and spread the Ramakrishna's message all over the world, India and abroad. During that time, the Vivekananda, the follower of Ramakrishna, is the activity involved in the education, healthcare, and calamities, natural disaster. If the natural disaster occurs, all the youths join together and settle that particular disaster area. Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was popularly known as Narendranath Datta, was known as Swami Vivekananda. He was the one of the disciple follower of the Ramakrishna and Paramahamsa, and his message was spread message of Ramakrishna all over the world by Swami Vivekananda. He was one of the great orator. The humanity, he was insisted the humanity of all the people, and Hindu society was established by Swami Vivekananda. In 1883, he was participated in the World Conference held at Chicago. In that conference, he was a great orator, and his speech was attacked by all the people during that time. He was uplifted the lower caste people, and Western education also imparted all over the country, and he was participated in the national movement, particularly in the Swadeshi movement and partition of Bengal. Theosophical movement was started by Madam H.P. Blavatsky and Colonel H.S. Alcorn. They were the founder of Theosophical Society, Theosophical Movement in USA in 1875. Later, the Theosophical Society movement was shifted to Adyar in Chennai in 1886. In the Theosophical movement, established the Hindu classics and imparted the education to the Hindu classics, Upanishad and Bhagavad Gita. And finally, the Theosophical Society, revival of Buddhism was grow again the Buddhism during that time. Note A, contribution of Annie Besant. The Annie Besant was, the after the death of H.S. Alcorn, the Annie Besant was the president of India, and she was participated in the Indian National Movement. Particularly, she was started the Home Rule League in India. Home Rule Movement was started by Annie Besant. The lines of the Home Rule Movement was formed by the lines of Ireland. She wrote a number of newspapers, particularly New India and Common Wheel. Inspired all the people and spread all over the country or the world also. Note it. Anti-caste. Jyotiba Govindrao Phule was born in 1827 in Maharashtra. Govindrao Phule was established the non-Brahmin movement in our country. The Brahmins had dominated the other caste now. So Jyotiba Phule against the Brahmin movement. He supported the non-Brahmin people. The first school was started by Jyotiba Phule was Untouchables in 1852 at Pune. He launched Satya Shadak Samaj, Jyotiba Phule Samaj. Satya Shadak Samaj was started by Jyotiba Phule in 1870. Jyotiba Phule was established child marriage. Child marriage was eradicated by Jyotiba Phule and advocated, encouraged widow remarriage. Jyotiba Phule and his wife Savitribai Phule uplift the depressed classes during that time, and upliftment of women also developed by both Jyotiba Phule and Savitribai Phule. The women's life were uplifted during that time, and orphanages were started by Jyotiba Phule for particularly the widows, and his book, one of the book he wrote known as Gulamgiri. In the Gulamgiri means slavery. Jyotiba Phule fight against the slavery during the time through the Gulamgiri text. Okay, then see you tomorrow.